By the gods, Itor, is that you? You look old, my friend.
When was the last time I saw you? Kefalonia. That job for Marcos. Remember? We ended up back to back, surrounded by angry pirates.
Though, as I recall, I had your back.
Polish your memories like you would your armor, and they'll make much better tales.
I'd heard rumors you'd settled down in Attica. Always thought you'd die with a blade in your hand, not open up a shop.
The blade I always thought I'd take with me is missing. I could use your help, if you're willing to assist an old friend.
You mean Arpi? You love that blade.
Some Malacca's commander came in here demanding I fix his fucking twig. When I couldn't, he said I was obligated to provide a new one. And the one he wanted was hanging on my wall.
I'll get Arpi back for you.
Don't do anything stupid. I just want her back.
Hey, you know me.
That's why I'm afraid.
Tell me where to find the commander.
He's here, in Attica, at Fort Philae.
Why go to so much trouble for an old sword?
She's the only thing I loved, that never left.
And how will I know her when I see her?
How could you forget a hilt of gold with a curling serpent moving up the blade? Always sharp, no matter what. And when you swung her, well, she'd sing a siren song of death. Kept me alive through many a scrape.
That I do remember. I should be going.
Remember, we don't want trouble. Just sneak in and take it. You're still good at that, right?
I won't lower myself to answer that. Door's right. I'll find the sword inside.
fine a blade as ever I've seen.
What is from the smith of yours?
Yeah, the smith did the blade. He cannot pretend. That's
last time, but let's be honest.
This is Arpia, right? No mistaking this blade.
Glad you're back safely. Did you get my harpy?
Yes, I found harpy.
Good, good. And what of that Malacca's commander?
He didn't survive our encounter.
You are a true friend.
I have a feeling there's more to the story of Arpi's disappearance than you're letting on.
What? Come now. You've always had such a suspicious mind. Still seeing conspiracies everywhere, are we? You've done me a great favor here. Let's not sour the celebration.
Itor. You had my back and taught me so much on Kefalonia. Don't worry about the drachmi you promised. Consider the favor repaid.
You've grown into a fine man, Alexios. A better mercenary, with both a strong arm and a kind heart, would be hard to find.
Sometimes too kind. Just don't tell anyone. Can't have people thinking I'm weak.
No, of course. A Mistios' reputation is everything. Even if I don't swing her anymore, I'm glad to have Arpi back.
Take care of yourself, Itor. And try not to lose anything else.